go to Marks and Spensers and see if they had some food for you.